You the reporter?
Harold Carley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
With the little fork dinghy, like he said.
It's all right, man.
Huh?
It's not dope.
It's just a little money for some people.
Couldn't have gotten far.
Nobody ever did time for having a little extra.
Fucking engine.
Customers aren't allowed in this area.
What's Frankie Bernard doing?
Mr. Bernard has some bagmen making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
Can't have you talking.
Yeah. Mr. Bernard heard about your son, Commissioner. He's a little extra smart.
Please thank Mr. Bernard.
Of course. My employers always look out for their friends.
Stand across the fucking street. Hey, you listening? These people feel like they got eyes on them. They won't do business. They don't do business? That goes all the way.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Across the street and out of the way it is.
Yeah.
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bathhouse Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he's got stashed there.
Rest in peace, asshole. Downtown and need some new wheels.
Aye, I'll get around to you right away.
You're embarrassing yourself now.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Ah! I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight.
Mother written all over it.
You colored folk talk too much.
Can't. What happened to Red?
You say so.
We can try to look past our differences.
It's not like I've completely abandoned them.
Huh?
I just haven't looked back. Down. She seems happy. Home and really took to me in the first place.
All right.
Huh.
Huh? Oh. Oh. I'm trying to blink. Has so many little color gals coming through. Trouble keeping track. If it's the one I'm thinking of, though.
That baby, say a stocks. I don't know. This family.
The other night, the junkyard.
Huh?
You getting it?
Please.
almost had more.
Look out!
Got laid off.
Watch!
Listening to Remy, not me.
Huh.
Political.
Holy shit, I still can't sleep after hearing what happened to Remy Duvall.
Okay.
Starting to worry me!
See him calling a spade a spade. Piggler.
Hope he's not dead.
I still can't sleep after seeing what happened that way.
Oh, sorry.
Coming through.
Hey, now.
yourself.
This fucker.
I'm stuck. He's cutting us down. He's all yours, boys.
Go cut your fucking heart out.
You done here.
You've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos. So he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
Ah!
it, pal.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Going at you. Hang tight.
How's it going?
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
I thought
Frankie had you out running money.
Someone starts knocking off everyone around me, I find an... Huh?
Keeping folks out, son.
What the fuck was that? Huh? I find you, you're gonna die slow.
It'll be too soon. That was unbelievable.
Wanna let the hair grow down to the ankles? Is that? Her name, Bob.
Oh, damn!
That what individual is my stepping into.
Just don't let nothing happen to me. Looks empty to me. Huh?
To them, we was lower than shit.
He had two problems, just hanging in a bar.
And all along,
two.
They want to tell
this
me
is a man I don't think could name a single
folks.
Painter. And he has word from one of the century's most vital artists, perched near the dartboard.
Experience.
Come to that.
Just one.
You can't just murder him.
stack up to that. Just one. You can't.
Out of the way.
Nope. What?
I could have served better.
Uniform.
That you could be. My mama's dying wish that I go to.
I should probably call the police.
What?
Fuck you doing back here?
Oh, God. I've never seen.
Huh?
Lord.
Hey, you! Fuck off! Nothing here.
Nothing
all clear.
To see, I guess.
I guess I gotta go. Goddamn tooth is killing.
He's his kin.
I told him to do
it. Just don't let nothing happen to me.
Fools out like a light.
Huh?
But that deli, Barberis, best boudin in New Bordeaux.
Young people today are preoccupied with things that don't matter. On the table, keep it.
Whatever you say.
Huh?
Sorry about that.
King, what happened to Remy Duval?
And who's in the room with you, Alan?
Mr. D'Orazio. Please
Frankie don't let Bernard, him see me.
Sir, and I'd appreciate you talking to me directly.
Okay, Mr. Bernard. One question. How exposed am I?
The senator wants to know...
Mr. D'Orazio guarantees confidentiality, sir. Any transactions you may have had with our organization are safe as houses.
Fine.
Alan, you ever talk around me like I'm not standing right here? And I'll have to hurt you some.
Quick gander.
So what? You gonna kill me now?
Good idea.
Send whoever you got downtown. Gotta secure it while we can.
Sure, my guys are keeping an eye on things over there. As usual. But look, it's fucking twice now we've done this. And twice I didn't get the district. You better remember, because I sure as hell won't forget.
This is a nice place. Thinking of sticking around later, taking a steam.